Hello students, today we solve examples of this question paper SAT 2018-19. Now first question, how many numbers between 10 and 300 when divided by 4 leave remainder 3? Now how many numbers between 10 and 300 when divided by 4, if first number that is 11, if we divide by 11 divided by 4, we get that is 11 divided by 4, 2, 8, remainder is 3. Now second number, first number is 11, second number if we divide by 3, that is 15 divided by 4, that is 3, here is 12, 3, remainder is 3. Now what is the next number? 11 plus 4, 15, 15 plus 4, 19, and so on. Last number is 300 la 4 na divide kela, kiti 7, 5, 75. जे यापेक्षा 4 ला डिवाइड केला 3 पाहिजे आपल्याला रिमाइंडर म्हणजे 1 ना कमी किती 299 लास्ट नंबर इज 299 देयरफॉर हियर फर्स्ट एलिमेंट ए इज 11 लास्ट nth टर्म tn हियर ए इज इक्वल टू 11 nth टर्म tn इज 299 and common difference d is equal to 4. We have to find how many terms, that is we have to find n. Therefore for we know formula tn is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. Put value of tn, 299 is equal to a is 11 plus n minus 1 into d is 4. Now 299 minus 11 is 288 is equal to n minus 1 into 4 dividing by 4 72. Therefore n minus 1 is equal to 72, n is equal to 72 plus 1 is equal to 73. Correct choice is C. Question number 2, which of the following are the roots of the quadratic equation x square plus 2 square root 2x minus 6 is equal to 0. Now first minus 3 root 2 root 2, second b 3 root 2 minus 2 root 2, C 3 2, D 3 2 root 2. Which of the following are the roots of the quadratic equation? Now if coefficient of this square term is 1, it's a coefficient 1, it's a coefficient 1 asal, tar aapyala formula mahit hai quadratic equation, sum of the roots x square minus sum of the roots into x plus product of roots equal to 0. This is general equation, quadratic equation. Quadratic equation we can write in the form x square minus into bracket alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta equal to 0. म्हणजे अल्फा प्लस बीटा ह्याची व्हॅल्यू काय आली पाहिजे इथं मायनस इथं प्लस आहे अल्फा प्लस बीटाची व्हॅल्यू काय मायनस 2 इंटू स्क्वेअर रूट 2 पाहिजे देअरफोर मायनस 2 स्क्वेअर रूट 2 कशामध्ये अल्फा प्लस बीटा इक्वल टू मायनस 3 रूट 2 प्लस रूट 2 इज इक्वल टू मायनस 2 रूट 2 सम ऑफ रूट्स किती आली मायनस 2 रूट 2 प्रोडक्ट ऑफ रूट्स अल्फा बीटा इज इक्वल टू दोन्हीचा प्रोडक्ट केला मायनस 3 इंटू रूट 2 इज 2 दॅट इज मायनस 6 मायनस 6 प्रोडक्ट आता बाकीच्या कोणत्याही टर्म पहा त्या दोन्हीचे ऍडिशन किती येईल 1 रूट 2 इथं 6 येईल इथं 3 प्लस 2 रूट 2 येईल म्हणजे कोणता करेक्ट चॉईस कोणता येईल दिस म्हणजे हे सुद्धा पाहण्याची गरज नाही सम ऑफ रूट्स पाहायचं सम ऑफ रूट्स किती मायनस 2 रूट 2 देअरफोर दिस इज मायनस ऑफ मायनस देअरफोर मायनस 2 रूट 2 रूट एक्स मायनस 6 प्रोडक्ट ऑफ रूट्स इक्वल टू 0 म्हणजे करेक्ट चॉईस काय येईल फर्स्ट विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर रूट्स दीज आर द रूट्स क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 द एक्सपेंडिचर इंक्रीज ऑन डिफरेंट आइटम्स इन अ फॅमिली इज शोन इन द एडजेसेंट पाई डायग्राम इफ द अमाउंट ऑफ हाउस रेंट इज 10,000 देन फाइंड द अमाउंट इनक्यूर्ड ऑन एज्युकेशन अमाउंट ऑफ हाउस रेंट इज 10,000 आता इथं एज्युकेशन आपल्याला एज्युकेशनचा किती अमाऊंट आहे काढायचा आहे फूड यामध्ये हाऊस रेंट येईल का नाही क्लोथ्स यामध्ये हाऊस रेंट येणार नाही नंतर सेव्हिंग यामध्ये सुद्धा येणार नाही म्हणजे कोणतेही युटिलिटी किंवा युटिलाइज यामध्ये हाऊस रेंट येईल ही किती 50 मग 50 असताना 50 डिग्री असताना किती 10,000 रुपीज 10,000 देअरफोर एज्युकेशन इज ऑफ 100 देअरफोर रुपीज याच्या दुप्पट येईल 20,000 करेक्ट चॉईस इज ए रुपीज 20,000 क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 ए ट्रेन ट्रॅव्हल्स सेम डिस्टन्स ऑफ ए कॉन्स्टंट स्पीड इफ द स्पीड ऑफ द ट्रेन वुड हॅव इन्क्रीज 15 किलोमीटर पर आवर म्हणजे स्पीड इन्क्रीज केली देन इट वुड रिक्वायर 2 आवर्स लेस 2 तास कमी लागतात म्हणजे फर्स्ट कंडिशन इक्वेशन कसं येईल पहा सपोज वी कन्सिडर डिस्टन्स डिस्टन्स वाय डिस्टन्स कवर वाय अँड स्पीड एक्स नाऊ A train travels same distance at a constant speed if the speed of train would have increased 15 km per hour. 15 km per hour. Y distance hai and speed kiti x plus 15. 15 km increase kela. X plus 15 is equal to kiti vel lagto jast then it would have required 2 hours less. Don tas kami lagta. म्हणजे वाय डिस्टन्स आहे स्पीड एक्स आहे यापेक्षा किती तास 2 तास कमी लागतात मायनस 2 नाऊ वी हॅव टू सॉल्व दिस इक्वेशन याला कसं लिहिता येईल इज इक्वल टू वाय मायनस 2 एक्स डिवाइड बाय एक्स याचा एलसीएम एक्स वाय मायनस 2 एक्स डिवाइड बाय एक्स नाऊ टेकिंग क्रॉस मल्टिप्लिकेशन एक्स इंटू वाय एक्स वाय इज इक्वल टू या दोन्हीचं मल्टिप्लिकेशन घ्या एक्स इंटू वाय एक्स वाय एक्स इंटू मायनस 2 एक्स मायनस 2 एक्स स्क्वेअर मल्टिप्लाइंग बाय 15 प्लस 15 वाय मायनस 15 इंटू 2 30 x. Here xy, xy get cancelled. Write down this for 15y. 15y is equal to, but left hand side like all of the minus becomes plus 2x square plus 30 plus 30x. 3x square plus 30x. This is number 1. And but then it would have 2 hours less, but if the speed of the train would have decreased, the speed comically decreased by 5 km. The past kilometer na decrease kili, y divided by x minus 5. Then to cover the same distance, sarkhas te antar, it would have required 1 hour more. Ek tas jast rakho. The y divided by x plus 1. Kela kusari tai is equal to y plus x divided by x. Taking cross multiplication, x into y, therefore xy is equal to x na multiply kara xy plus x square multiplying by minus 5 minus 5y minus 5x. Here xy get cancelled, minus 5 becomes plus 5, 5y is equal to x square minus 5x. अथवा इतर 15y इतर 5y compare करने से क्या करना होगा, multiplying by 3 इति 15y is equal to 3x square minus 3 into 5, 15x. This is number 2. Now from 1 and 2, left hand sides are equal, therefore compare right hand sides must be equal. That is 3x square minus 15x is equal to 2x square plus 30x. Now 3x square minus 2x square, that is x square is equal to 30x minus becomes plus 15, 30 plus 15, 40, 45x. Therefore, now here 1x get cancelled, x is equal to, therefore x is equal to 45. x म्हणजे काय आपण कंसीडर केलं, x इज द स्पीड ऑफ ट्रेन, देयरफॉर स्पीड ऑफ ट्रेन इज 45 किलोमीटर पर आवर. वी हैव टू फाइंड द डिस्टेंस कवर्ड बाय द ट्रेन. डिस्टेंस कवर्ड बाय द ट्रेन म्हणजे y ची व्हॅल्यू काढायची. y ची व्हॅल्यू कशामध्ये काढता येईल आपल्याला पहा, या इक्वेशन मध्ये ठेवा. देयरफॉर 5y, पुट व्हॅल्यू ऑफ दिस, देयरफॉर 5y is equal to x square, that is 45 square minus 5 into 45 is equal to. Now 45 square, or taking 45 common, 45 into bracket 45 minus 5. 45 into 40, y is equal to, therefore this is 5y divided by 5. Therefore y is equal to 9 into 40, 360 kilometer. Therefore the distance is, find the distance covered by the train, therefore distance covered by the train is 360 kilometer. This is the answer. Question number 5. Cube root of 3 3 plus q root of 2. In second bracket, q root of 9 plus q root of 4 minus q root of 6 is equal to what? A 5, B C 6th root of 5, D cube root of 5. Now here take multiplication, multiplying by cube root of 3 into cube root of 9, both are in cube root, therefore cube root of 3 into 9 is 27. Cube root of 27 plus cube root of 3 into 4 is 12 minus cube root of 3 into 6 is 18. Now multiplying by cube root of 2 into cube root of 9 plus cube root of 2 into 9 is 18 plus cube root of 2 into 4 is 8 minus cube root of 2 into 6 is 12 equal to, this minus plus get cancelled, cube root of 12 minus plus get cancelled. Cube root of 27, what is cube root of 27? 3 plus cube root of 8 is 2 is equal to 5. Therefore, correct choice is E. Question number 6. The number obtained by adding 12 to a natural number is 160 times of the multiple of the multiplicative inverse. Now question number 6. The number obtained by adding 12 to a natural number is 160 times of the multiplicative inverse of that natural number. Now here, if we add 12 to a natural number, suppose natural number is x, if we add 12, this is equal to 160 times the multiplicative inverse of that natural number. That is 160 into, in multiplicative inverse of x is 1 upon x. Now taking cross multiplication, x into x, x square plus 12x plus becomes minus 160 is equal to 0. This is a quadratic equation. Now we have to solve this quadratic equation. 160 to 80 to 40 to 20 to 10 to 551. Now find two terms. Difference between that term is 12. 2 into 2, 4 into 2, 8. 2 into 2, 4 into 5, 20. Difference is 12. Therefore, factors are plus 20 minus 8. Therefore, we can write this as x plus 20, x minus 8 equal to 0. Therefore, x is equal to x plus 20 equal to 0 or x minus 8 equal to 0. X is equal to minus 20, x is equal to 8. Now, this is a natural number. Therefore, x is 8. We have to find the number. Therefore, the number is equal to x is 8 plus 12 is equal to 20. Correct choice is A. Question number 7. There are 50 cards marked with the numbers 1 to 50. The numbers 1 to 50. One card is drawn at random. One card is drawn at random. What is the probability that number on the card is prime number? Number on the card is prime number. There are 50 cards marked with the number 1 to 50. 8 to 50 number as 50 cards. One card is drawn at random. Therefore, number of sample space n of s is equal to 50 cards. 50 card n of s is equal to 50. Suppose we consider this as A. Therefore, A contains elements. Card classify, what is the probability that the number on the card is prime number? And the prime number 1 to 50 madle prime number konti asti 2 3 5 7 11 13 17 19 23 29 31 37, 41, 43, 47. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Therefore, n of A is equal to 15. Therefore, probability of A is equal to n of A upon n of S. 15 upon 15. Dividing by 5, 3, 1, 0. 3 upon 10. Therefore, correct choice is A. Question number 8. If the polynomial x cube minus 2x square minus ax minus 12 minus 12 is divided by x minus 4, the remainder is 52. Find the value of E. Now, remainder is 52. Now, this is of the form, this is in standard form, write down its coefficient 1 minus 2 minus a minus 12. Now we have to divide x minus 4 is, we have to divide by x minus 4, therefore take here 4. First one as it is. 4 into 1 is 4. 4 minus 2 is 2. 2 into 4, 8. That is 8 minus a. Multiplying by 4, 4 into 8, 32 minus 4a. 32 minus 4a. Therefore, minus 4a, 32 minus 12 is plus 20. This is remainder. Now we have given, the remainder is 52. Now, minus 4a plus 20 is equal to 52. Remainder is 52. Therefore, minus 4a is equal to 52 minus 20 is equal to 32. Therefore, dividing by 4, 8. Therefore, a is equal to this minus 8. Therefore, correct choice is D. Now, question number 9. When the simultaneous equations are solved by Cramer's rule, we get x is equal to 9 and d is equal to 4. If dx is equal to determinant of 7m, 5a, then find the value of m. Now we know that dx, we have given dx is 7m, 5a is equal to 7 into 8, 56 minus 5m. 56 minus 5m. Now we know formula, Cramer's rule is x is equal to dx upon d. Now put values. Value of x is 9. 9 is equal to dx is 56 minus 5m divided by value of d is 4. Taking cross multiplication, that is 9 into 4, 36 is equal to 56 minus 5m. Minus becomes plus 5m is equal to 56 plus becomes minus 36 is equal to 20. Therefore, dividing by 5, m is equal to 4. Therefore, correct choice is B, m is equal to 4. Now, question number 10. Following table given the number of trees planted by the students in a school on Environment Day. Observe the table and find the mode of trees planted by the students. Now here, number of plants, number of students. Now mode, that is, here take maximum number L. This is value of L, is maximum number is 80, therefore L is 30. This number before frequency, this is F0, this is F1, this is F2. Therefore, here L is 30, F0 is 50, F1 is 80, F2 is 50. Now, we know formula, mod is equal to L plus F1 minus F0 divided by twice F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H. Here, class interval 0 to 10, 10 to 20 is 10, therefore H is 10. L is 30 plus into bracket F1 minus F0. That is 80 minus 50. 80 minus 50 divided by 2 into F1. F1 is 80. minus f0 is 50 minus f2 mod is equal to 30 plus 80 minus 50 divided by 2 into 80 minus 50 minus 50 into 10. 30 plus 80 minus 50 is 30. This is 160 minus 100, that is 60 into 10. Dividing by 31, 2. Dividing by 2, 5. That is 30 plus 5 is equal to 35. Therefore, mod is 35.